No, it was good. I thought it was really good. And now we've got an experience of winning here early on, which is outstanding. It's like everybody's moved house. It's like moving house. And you, whilst the environment's a little bit different, you get used to it pretty quickly. So winning helps, and we can move forward. The thing for me was we didn't know what it was going to be like. The journey in, you know, all those things. They've taken it in their stride, and I thought to Amanda, were outstanding. They've only been together 5 weeks, and that was really, really encouraging.
Yeah, certainly dominated for large chunks of the match, probably the first three quarters.
Yeah, I think we tired towards the end, and they sort of came into it. You could see there's a bit more experience in their ranks, and you know, and then made two changes. They've obviously got strikers to change, freshened it up a little bit, which gave them a little bit more foothold in the game. But I thought we were outstanding. McFadzean deserved his man of the match, I thought, although there were quite a number of man of the match performances, and I think Zane Westbrook, when he took his goal fantastically well, but showed some really good class touches as well. But all over the pitch, I thought we defended well when we needed to and soaked things up. And yeah, like I said, an encouraging start. But it is a start. But like I said, to get a win here in the first game was really important. So yeah, I'm pleased.